Double A fam. I just finished my workout. Me and my brother, we're about to show you guys a shoe review of the Harden 3s. We're gonna tell you how the traction is, how the shoe is, how the cushioning is, and yeah. Yes! Stupid. Go. Just go. Go.
The traction for the James Harden 3s are definitely
louder. Not
the best. They're definitely not the best. From a 1 to 10 scale, I'll give it a maybe 7.9. Definitely not the best traction, but it makes up for the cushioning. The cushioning of the shoe makes it very comfortable. It's probably the most comfortable shoe in the game. The designs I like on the shoe, it has a lot of cushioning over here. It has an ultra boost. Also, this kind of really secures my foot. It's like pressed hard, so it's like not
the strap kind of.
It's not a strap. It's like support.
Let me zoom in on that.
It was just a great shoe. The cushioning is really good. I'm probably the best cushioning in the game right now.